Do you think those who fomented this coup
¿Usted cree
should
que
be punished?
Los golpistas deben ser castigados?
Yo creo que hay y la misma ley lo determina.
I believe that law, the law itself determines what should happen.
Al perdón.
We can, in fact, we can arrive at a pardon, we can arrive at forgetting, but when there are such grievous violations of human rights, then you cannot do justice.
Personas que han perdido de la vida,
and so many have lost their lives
por reclamar su derecho,
to claim for their own human rights
de libertad,
and their rights
de
for freedom, and that they be heard.
Y ese mismo derecho que la Constitución les ha dado.
And this is the same rights that the Constitution guarantees they should have.
No soy yo para juzgar.
It's not me who is the judge.
Al contrario, uno, por lo que uno ha recibido, por lo que hemos pasado.
The opposite is more true. From what I have received and from what all we have passed,
ni resentimientos.
I do not have any resentments and I am not rancorous about any of it.
Pero si creemos en la justicia.
But yes, we believe in justice.
Y que la justicia debe de hacerse.
And that justice should, in fact, be complied with those people
que cometieron
who committed
asesinato.
Assassinations
en personas
and persons. Against persons who are humble,
de diferentes sectores,
people from various sectors,
que lo que creyeron era en que estaban en la razón,
what they believed
que defendieron su verdad.
They were believing that they were acting according to what was their own truth.